about to show you. I'm finished about the, you know, seafood and vegetable soup or stew, whatever, with romaine lettuce, with carrot, onion, with hot sauce and Italian dressing. Okay, yeah, not seasoning, Italian dressing. Okay, that's one I like to eat. I like to show that one. I like it very much, this. Ah, delicious. Look at this. I like the soup anyway. I like the soup. You know, fish, like a, I don't know what they call it in English here, like a, some kind of a fish inside. This delicious, fantastic. Shrimp, like a shrimp,
okay,
and you know, crab, like a crab, big piece, like a big piece of crab, like this crab,
right? And kind of a, you know, shell or whatever. I don't know what they call.
This one. Look at that.
Okay. Very much delicious. Fantastic.
Lettuce instead of kimchi. Cabbage, vegetable.
Baby octopus.
shrimp right here. Almost done. Thank you very much for, you know, watching my cooking time, cooking show. Today is about the seafood hot soup, like a crab, you know, some, you know, several kinds of seafoods right here. I'm sorry I couldn't understand about the, even I don't know about the, some exactly English name or something like that, this one, okay? I want to eat some more, alright? So, I'd like to... I like the hips, kind of crack. Spring water. Delicious. I couldn't say anything. My, you know, like the mouth is watering. Watering my mouth right there.
Thank you. Thank you very much. That's a real last one. I ate a little bit more rice. Okay? So good. That's why I need more rice. Thank you very much. I'm so full. I cannot say anything like this. So delicious. Thank you. Thank you very much. And you know, I want you guys, you know, make this kind of, you know, spicy, you know, seafood, you know, hot soup at your house and enjoy with all your lovely family. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.